In this studio tonight, we are going to learn about what is home automation. And of course, you cannot be an engineer that wants to, you know, start programming home automation or start integrating home automation without you yourself understanding what automation is all about. If you understand what automation is all about, then that will enable you to be able to go out there to know what you want to do. I will see somebody who just wake up in the morning, start moving without you knowing, without him knowing where he is actually going to. So that is the reason why we should know what home automation is all about. And of course, when we talk about home automation, what are you looking at to modernize and increase the value of your home, or simply make it as technological superior and efficient as possible, home automation offers an unrivaled level of functionality and safety to make your household a true smart home. Home where you live comfortably, where you live, you know, at ease, you live without stressing yourself. And of course, when you look at an advanced country, the way they live their life is such a, you just see them living a very simple life, not because of anything special, but because they build a smart home. And of course, here we are not left out of technology. And that's why I bring this to your doorstep. All you have to do is just follow us up on this YouTube channel. So if you are interested in automating your home, just continue following our YouTube post to understand the ins and outs of home automation, as well as the many reasons why you need it in your home. Believe you me, if you have home, if you automate your home, build a smart home, you enjoy yourself. And of course, if you want to be an engineer and an integrator that will integrate home automation, help people to build smart home, you need to follow us also. But don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Try as much as possible to subscribe to this YouTube channel so that our subsequent videos, our subsequent presentations, our subsequent tutorial, you can always get your video. Even if you are to me, even if you miss the tutorial time, just as we are here tonight now, perhaps you are not able to meet up with us for subsequent tutorial, you can always have our video online. So therefore, try to subscribe and follow us. Now, when we talk about this home automation, what does this automation actually mean? It appears that home automation will be easy to define as a way to control your home. While this is true, there are as many aspects of home automation as there are lifestyle needs of individual homeowners. Now, when you look at it, this home automation with the mouth, there are so many things some people call home automation that are not actually the complete home automation. But let's start with the basics. Home automation involves connecting and automating the various systems, features, smart devices, appliances, and activity in your home by way of electronics. While each homeowner will have different goals for home automation, the smart home technology in the system entertainment and control platform makes any home automation dream possible. There's nothing in your home that you cannot automate, as long as these things can be connected to one thing and the other, in one way and the other, in one form and the other, in one kind of connections and the other, you might have thought of. So therefore, there are so many things in your home that you can automate. And not that there are special things that you must buy in the market for you to automate. So, but the ones you have in your home, you of course can equally automate them. It's just a matter of little adjustments, little extra equipment you win it together. Now, let's not forget, in this tutorial, there are many tutors that will be coming up. That's the time. I'm not going to be the only tutor in this YouTube as we continue this home automation training. There are a lot of tutors that will be coming up. We have our partners, people that we partner with, that will be, you know, helping us, you know, having more knowledge to what we have. We're going to receive tutors from Notech Security, from Ella Home Systems. We are going to have tutor from Control 4 Systems. We are going to have tutor from KNX. We are going to have tutor from Wirestorm. We are going to have tutor also from HIK Vision. HIK Vision has to do with CCTV camera. Wirestorm has to do with AV, audio, video, no switching. It deals with the matrix switcher. KNX, where we talk about our lighting system. And of course, Control 4 System, LN Systems, and we also have RTI. These three systems are the major systems for home automation. These other ones, KNX, Wirestorm, HIK Visions, they are partners. They also have their own things they bring in. You take, you add, you integrate together to make or to build a smart home. Now, some may consider home automation as synonymous with Internet of Things, what we call IoT. Meaning, you use individually smart devices in the control of your home. But this Internet of Things is actually an island of things. When we talk about island of things, I'm talking about is kind of very narrowed to a particular direction. But home automation, to say, is an elaborate, is large, is there are many things that you can bring together for home automation. So rather than just an IoT, the IoT is, you know, standing alone, just on its own. There are many things that you work with. Though, well, logically, you can say home automation is also IoT. It's kind of, IoT is a branch of home automation. So, if you understand home automation very well, you have not to worry about concerning IoT. Now, the more you understand the inner workings of your home and application that you can connect your network, the more you can personalize your home automation. Please don't forget, if you have any question, you have maybe things you are not clear of, you can always ask us questions. Of course, you can always ask your questions through my email address. Now, I have my email address on the board here. You have, let me pick my pen. You have Steven. Don't mind me. Steven Olude. Don't mind me. I'm not a 27-year-old man. I'm older than that. At gmail.com. So ask your questions, send your email, send your mirrors, ask questions, and of course, always available to answer your question. So don't forget, your home can really be as smart as you want it to be. Responding to schedules and events that will enable it to run seamlessly on its own without or with minimal human interaction. You know, there's a way you can automate your home, build a smart home, such a way that everything works seamlessly depending on the way you schedule it. That's what we call event map. The way you create your map on the system. The time it wakes you up in the morning, you wake up in the morning, the time, the exact time, the one you have to set an alarm for yourself, and when the alarm rings, bang, 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 you quench it with your hand. You know, this will perhaps can wake you up with a bell or with a music, a cool music, your favorite music, wake you up with a sound, with one thing and the other. Your light comes on, you go out. So many things you can do that can work seamlessly without you try to do one or two things. That's why they call it home automation. On its own, it takes care of so many things. That's home automation for you. Now, how does this automation works? Mind you, in this tutorial, I'm making mention of alarm system more. Reason is that we're going to talk about three major systems. The alarm home systems, Control 4 system, and the RTI systems. Now, we are going to start with alarm system. So in our next tutorial, we are going to start with alarm system, you know, thoroughly. And since I will start with alarm system, I will pick me alarm system as a case study that most of the times talking about alarm system. So when I talk about alarm system, I'm equally talking about the Control 4 or probably talking about RTI. All depends on the kind of system you use in your home. So the specifics of what your system, it could be RTI, it could be Control 4, it could be alarm, home automation system, we do depends entirely on what you and your systems professional identify as the items important to your lifestyle. When I mean professional, talking about perhaps you yourself that is listening to, that is watching me now, you can decide to be an integrator. You can decide to be a professional, to be an expert, to be integrating alarm systems or Control 4 systems or RTI systems. So you as a professional engineer and you have a client, perhaps you have a customer that wants to build a smart home, you should be able to, you know, let the customer know what and what he or she can automate. That if he's able to identify that, you know how to get about them to make those things work to his own taste, because they all come back to the same source, you know, be LN, be RTI, be Control 4. So all the things your client, your customers identify or wish to automate, everything will come back to the controller, to the control point. So it's good you know what the customer wants. It's good you yourself know what you want to do, so I can know how to integrate everything together. But don't worry, just sit tight, follow us up on this channel. I'm going to give you everything you need as long as home automation is concerned. Basically, your alarm system to start with. And once we are done with the alarm system, we move on to Control 4. And after Control 4, time parameters move to RTI. Mind you are going to find automation interesting. I'm talking about how automation works. Now, your automated home will be accessed through the alarm remote. Don't forget, when I'm talking about alarm, I could also mean Control 4, I could equally mean ROTI. All these three are just our systems. That is the controller. Take for example, now talking about computer, you say your laptop. You can talk about your HP system, you can talk about your Compaq, you can talk about Dell, you can talk about Denon, you can talk about which other type of, you know, brand we have for laptop, for system. So that's how this guy too works, is so LN, Control 4, ROTI. So your automated home will be accessed through the LN remote. On wall touch panels, you have remotes for them, you have touch panels for them, or your phone, because they have applications. You can equally equally download into your phone, into your smart device, either your tablet, your mobile phone, or if possible your laptop, because it's not easy for you to carry laptop at them. Your smartphone is the best. That once you have it in your smartphone, it will be easier for you to control your home. And your alarm system connects to the internet. So your controller will connect to internet. That is where the IoT comes in. Internet of Things, enabling you to control the systems and devices in your smart home anytime, from anywhere in the world, within and outside the country of your home. So when you go on a vacation, either for a business trip or for a holiday or for a visit or for whatever case, as long as perhaps you are not in your environment, you can always check in your home to make sure things are running fine, to ensure that things are normal, to ensure that, you know, just have a quick check in and see what your kids, your pets are up to while you are away from house, or even unlock the door for house guests visiting. This has gone by where you have to be thinking, you went to your office, you realize that, my light is on, I didn't have my light this morning before leaving home because you are rushing. Just like in a place like Lagos where everybody rush to the bedroom in the morning, you rush to sleep, you rush wake up, you rush to bedroom, you rush to cook, you rush to eat, you rush to dress up, you rush to drive, you rush for everything. You end up forgetting putting off your lights, you end up forgetting to lock your door, you end up forgetting to put off your music, put off your TV. But with home automation, all these things can be taken care of right in your office. You just go to the office, you realize that, I forgot to put off my lights. The AC has been running. I forgot to put it off. And this will run down my meter. My dear. You don't need to worry yourself any longer with smart home. Right there in your office, pick your phone, pick your smart device, put off your lights, put off your AC, put off your TV, get your door locked. Be at peace without anybody. You don't need to call, Musa, are you at home? Are you at the gate? Go to my house. My room is not locked. Have this. No, you don't need that any longer. You come back home, you now begin to wonder. Your $1,000 is missing. $1 is missing. $2,000 is missing. Who stole my money? Was it Musa that came to off my light? Or was it my kid? Why she was going to school? He or she picked it up. You don't know who to hold any longer. But with smart home, you live at peace. So, therefore, smart home is the order of the day. Get yourself prepared. Get your home automated. And of course, you don't need huge amount of money to automate your home. With few you have in your pocket, you can automate your home. So, let's continue. So, back to what I said, don't forget, some of these things, I'm not able to go through them all the time because you can always have them on the video on our YouTube channel. You can always download them and, you know, have it, you know, at some time, have your time to go through it, understand more better about it. These are just story parts of it. Just be it, go through, take your time so that you can understand this thing very, very well. When you log in, you will immediately know that this is when you log into your system. You will immediately know what is going on in your home. Your lights, are they on? Your door, is it locked? What is the current temperature inside your house? Did you need to turn on the heat or turn off the AC? Just imagine you're stuck on the traffic for hours and you're going home, you're hot, everywhere is hot. Just imagine you get home, you have to spend like 10 to 15 minutes before your AC can circulate. Of course, with your smart home, you know, build your automation done in your home, you can easily from far away put on your AC before you get home. Everywhere is already chilly, your temperature is normal, If it's in a, island area where ice everywhere, cold everywhere, and you need to get yourself warm, of course, get that done before you get home, before you get to your house. Your house is warm, you feel okay, you feel comfortable. So, this is what these guys can do. The possibilities are nearly endless. And if you have security cameras installed as part of your network, you can take a peek into your life field and see what's going on when you're not around, when you're not there, when you are away. You can see what's happening in your house everywhere. So, therefore, home automation is endless in use. Now, the question, other question that comes up is, what can I control through home automation? There are many things you can control in your home. Now that you have a better idea of what home automation is and what it can do, let's discuss in a bit more detail what components in your home you can control with your system. Don't forget, time to time, try to check back to our YouTube channel. Just majorly, basically, subscribe. When you subscribe, because as time goes on, we'll be uploading other tutorials and videos on this channel, time to time. So, subscribe to our channel in order to see all our videos as we upload them. Now, the question we just asked, what and what can your automation control? The simple answer is that you can control anything that can be connected to your network. For most homes, this will include any devices that have on and off switches. Once you can on, off, on, of course, you can control it. Anything that you can connect to the network, to the internet, you can automate it. Anything that has a serial port. Now, when I talk about serial ports or network, in our next video, we're going to look at how serial port is, the network port, and some other way like switches that we can use to control your home. Now, your light in your house, your electronics locks. What about electronics lock, your door locks, your window, your blind, whatever, anything that you can lock, things can on and off, can automate it. Or features that have open and closed modes, such as your security systems, your doors, your windows, I mentioned earlier, all these things can be automated. Services and functions you can monitor and control through home automation include your lighting. You can monitor, you can control your light system, your thermostat, talking about coming in with your AC, your air conditioning systems, appliances, your fire and carbon monoxide detector, your electrical outlets, heating and cooling, irrigations, window shader is a blind, your locks, then your audio, the music you hear, the sound you hear, your video, your security, and video surveillance, all these things. Don't talk about video surveillance, think about the CCTV cameras you have in your home. You can always, have these guys control or automated. So therefore, there are many things you can automate in your home. Follow us on this YouTube channel. I bet you and I promise you that you're going to enjoy it. You're going to see so many things can do in home automation. Now, the question is, do you need to have a very big algorithm? Do you need a very big, time, write a lot of code, program this? No, it's very simple and straightforward for you to do. Now, if you want to come into integration aspects as an engineer or just as what you are here for, it's very simple. What and what do you need? You need your laptop, and of course, if you are to automate for a system, for a customer, for a client, of course, you must have got your money, go to the market, buy the systems you need, All you have need now as a person is your laptop. Get your laptop, log in, configure, do all the blah 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 you want to do. Here you are, you are done. So just follow us on this tutorial. I promise you, you're going to enjoy it. You're going to find it interesting. What to control is up to you as a customer or as an engineer. But mind you, as an engineer, you can let the customer know what they can control. Mind you, as an engineer, you can let the customer know, because so many people don't understand. You know, they just hear home automation. I want to automate my own. I want to build a smart home also. I want to live a comfortable life. Oh, yes. Okay, no problem. Let them know what they can do. So that much more than their maybe what they've had, what they just don't have it in mind. That, okay, let me just do this. Let them know that they can do much more than what they thought. Even what this I'm talking about here now, automation do much more than this. But time will not permit me to start mentioning them one after the other, everything. Just imagine on your own, what and what do you have in your home? What and what do you think a home should have? To live a comfortable life, to live an easy life, to live, you know, you don't need to, you know, to have billions, luxury life, you can be comfortable. No, you need to have. You're a smart one. Feel relaxed, enjoy yourself, and be cool. I promise you, you enjoy home. Now, earlier I've talked about different systems for home automation. So, talking about Elan system, I talk about Control 4, talk about RTI. So these three systems are all used for home automation. So they are major systems that talks about the brain of your system, of your automation. When I talk about the brain, now imagine you have your computer setup. You know, your computer setup, what we're talking about, I remember those days when we learn the computer, the keyboard, monitor, mouse, CPU. We make it understand CPU, the central processing unit. So the systems that carries that central processing unit are these three brand. We have the Elan system, the Control 4, and the ROTI. They are brand of systems. So you can decide to make use of any of them. And that is why we are going to, you know, do justice to the three of them here. Such a way that you can lay your hands on any of them. Perhaps customer decide, okay, because there's a customer who actually understand this, who feel like, oh, I know, I mean, I want Control 4. You can lay your hand on Control 4. I got it done. Oh, no, I want ROTI. You can lay your hand on ROTI. I got it done. Oh, well, let's go on Elan. Fine, you're welcome. You can lay your hand on Elan and get it what? Get it done. With this, you find yourself at comfort. That in whichever way. And of course, you yourself can also advise the customer, because in the monetary aspect of this,